In light of some information that recently surfaced, I think it's important that something is explained to the people deciding who goes to Gitmo and who doesn't. A cameraman films stuff. A terrorist, at least the kind you're looking for, either plots to blow something up or blows something up. Those two things are not the same. Maybe there are some cameramen who also blow stuff up. Maybe some terrorists also shoot, I don't know, home movies or something. But they're not quite the same.